Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.
You've made me a believer. I've been on this for the last 6 minutes, and I have to tell you, it's going to be hard to get me off of it. Hey, everyone. Okay, this is wild. I am laying here. While I lay here, I am getting not only really soothing warm heat, I am getting my back stretched out in ways that me, I'm not very flexible, could not do on my own. These are stretches based on yoga moves. This was actually developed with yoga experts. It is the air compression. What are we calling this? The air compression mat with heat and controller. Okay, that's the actual title. What it is a little bit of heaven. You lay here to start your day or at the end of your day, and you get the ability to feel great, to be energized, to be stretched out, which is so important. I want to say hello to Brooke Mills, who joins us from Home Medics. Brooke, I actually did a full cycle and had to start it again. It feels incredible. I'm going to sit up so everyone can see what they're getting. But take me through what this is, because I know Kirsten loves this so much. I totally understand why now.
Yeah, she's probably really jealous right now that you're presenting this. But yeah, so first, this is by Home Medics. They've been a leader in health and wellness since 1987, and they truly understand how important stretching is to the human body. So yes, they partnered with yoga instructors to create this mat that uses air. So there's tiny, tiny little air chambers throughout the length of the mat that very slowly inflate, pulls, and then very slowly deflates in seat.
But Brooke, talk to me a little bit about how this was developed, because, you know, I like to stretch. I try and stretch daily, but this is giving me a stretch that I am not capable of getting on my own.
Well, that's the beauty of this. And now there's actually places where you can go to get professionals to actually stretch you out. And people are catching on. Home Medics was ahead of their time with this, but this is truly something you use at, you know, in your home. You can, it's perfect in the morning. My mother uses this every single morning because she tends to wake up stiff, or use it in the evening just to wind down so you can get a better night's sleep. But it's so simple to use. We have the remote that's attached, by the way. But oh, I just want to say, I didn't mention this. This is Home Medics top of the line. So this also has soothing heat. The heat you can use independently or with the preset program.
It feels so great.
I know, it's awesome.
So you and I presented a similar one years ago that did not have the heat. I got to tell you, the heat makes such a difference. And actually, oh, Kirsten's here.
Oh,
I'm
yes.
so relaxed. I wasn't sure she was actually
couldn't
here.
Stay away.
Kirsten, I'm sorry I didn't say hello to you.
I just laid down.
Okay.
We're all
right,
good.
I'm like, I have no idea how long you've been there. Oh my gosh, this is getting into my left shoulder blade. Here goes my right shoulder blade. I really, really need this. You know, Brooke, I think this is great for people who work out, but for people who have maybe spent too many hours on the couch this holiday season, we need it just as much, because whether if you're not moving, your muscles need to be stretched out. If you are moving, your muscles need to be stretched out.
Yeah, and it really does do the body good. I mean, you feel like you just have more of a pep in your step. You feel limber after. I know this helps with my posture, but it truly does stretch areas where you would never be able to stretch on your own. This does not hurt. It feels good. It's
so
relaxing.
Good.
And we always say that it also helps the mind as well.
So, Kirsten, tell me why you love it so much, because I know that you have said this is one of your all-time favorite products that QVC's ever brought on air.
Well, it really is, and especially in this category, because a physical activity is anything that moves your body. Mm-hmm. And this, kind of like our today's special value, is moving your body for you. All you have to do is lie here. I was skeptical at first because I was a yoga instructor. I was like, could this really stretch my body out? And oh my goodness, it does. And I think it's for so many different categories of people. If you're like me, if you're like Kim and you're working out all the time, a lot of times you forget or you don't make the time for the stretching, and it's so important for your body. But then for people who are sedentary and aren't moving at all, this is so important because it is lubricating muscles and joints. Like you said, Sandra, if you're not moving your body, your muscles are getting short and tight, and that leads to more pain.
Well, that's actually right. If
right.
you're moving your body a lot, maybe you're doing resistance training, you are, by the matter of tightening those muscles, making them tighter and shorter.
Mm-hmm.
If you're just sitting around, your muscles are getting tighter. So
right.
everybody, no matter what you're doing for fitness, whether it be everything or nothing, needs to get stretched out. Kirsten, I thought it was really interesting that you were saying, like, as someone who does work out, The stretch is often the part that we neglect the most.
It's so true. And it's one of the most important parts, because if you're not doing it, you're more susceptible to injury. Your recovery level isn't going to be as good. It's really, really important for you to be stretching. And I love it, Sandra, because I feel like, to me, it's like a little bit like getting a massage. It's like a spa moment. I guess you could scroll on your phone and answer emails, but I don't. Like, I just lay here. It's so good.
It just got my lower back in the best
right
way. So it was doing my shoulder blades, but now it just did my lower back. Oh my gosh. So Brooke and Kirsten, you guys might be able to speak to this more than I can, but I'm imagining it feels so great now. Stretching feels good in the moment, but it feels even better when you're done. Right?
There's no
question
about it.
It's not just like laying here and feeling relaxed for a minute. It's how you feel when you're not using this.
Yes. I mean, I was saying earlier, my mother unfortunately tends to wake up stiff, and she uses this every morning. When she gets up, she feels limber. She feels looser. I know it helps with my posture. It's almost like if you imagine when you wake up in the morning, we've all been there, you have that big stretch, and then you just feel better after. Your body craves it, and that's why this is so important, because it really maintains the range of motion in our joints. And without it, our muscles do become short and tight if you're not using them or if you're not stretching them out. And you do have 6 preset programs on here.
Read my mind.
Anywhere for 9 to 12 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So tell me about some of these programs, because I'm on one called Energize right now. I was afraid that if I laid down and didn't put on the Energize, I might just drift off to sleep while Kirsten was doing the amazement. So I put Energize on. But tell me, and I'll show you right here. Actually, let me sit up. Oh, it hurts to sit up.
You don't want to get up, right?
Yeah, we got a good shot of your remote.
Let's show this remote. So tell me about some of these programs.
Okay, so first, the top on, you see that red button? That is the heat. Again, you can use that independently or with any of the programs. You have 3 different levels of intensity. We always recommend that you start on level 1 and then you work your way up. But those programs, the first one is twist. That's a nice rotation back and forth from side to side. Flow is like a rolling wave that starts at the base of your neck and goes all the way down to the glutes. Then we have unwind, which is a combination of twists and stretches that really helps to de-stress. And energize, that is my favorite. That really does feel like that first big stretch in the morning. It feels awesome. Stretch elongates your spine. It starts at your glutes and goes all the way up, and that's great if you've been sitting for a while. And the last one is recover. That's a very tempo going side to side and back and forth on the body.
So I was just thinking, you know what, Kirsten, too, I've been trying to do better with just a little bit of daily meditation.
Oh, me too. It's so good.
Yeah, it's like so good for the brain and for everything. So I was thinking, oh my gosh, this would be a great way if you're trying to meditate. Do like a few minutes on this, right?
Right,
like,
because this actually helps you with your breathing because of the motion of it.
And relaxing,
the inhale,
which you
exhale,
should be doing,
so you're
right?
focusing really, on the breath.
Yeah, and it puts you really in the moment.
It does.
Because if you're concentrating on what your body's doing, you're in the moment. Brooke, I think this is going to help so many people as we move into this new year.
And everybody can use it, all fitness levels. Like my dad has it, my stepmom got it from my dad, and he loves it. He's really he's an active 74-year-old, you know, like the golf and volunteer firefighter, and he still works out, but this is so good for him to keep that lubrication in the joints and that spine. What was it that Alberti said, Brooke, after you get off of it?
He said he feels like a scarecrow.
You do, like you're
fully
open.
He got off and he's jumping up and down. He's like, I feel like a scarecrow. My body's so loose and it feels awesome.
That's kind of what I was saying about this idea of it feels so good in the moment, but it's going to be how you feel when you get off of it, whether you're taking on the day or maybe you just want to get like a relax and get ready for bed. If you're someone who carries a lot of stress and before bed, you know, you tend to be really tense over anything that's happened in the day, take a few minutes for yourself. I'm doing the Energize, be perfect during the morning. You can always do that unwind right before you go to bed.
Good idea.
You're getting it home for 5 easy payments of $55.99. You know, for my money, listen, I love buying the clothes. I got my little Isaac cardigan on I bought recently. I love buying, you know, the jewelry and the beauty products. But there is nothing more important than putting your money into your personal well-being, and that's what you're getting here. Brooke, thank you so much.